Hey guys and welcome back to a brand new video. In the new update that just came to Tower Heroes, they added a brand new map, Chaos Kingdom. It is quite different from your typical maps, as you have to create the paths for the enemies yourself. So, strategy and teamwork is key in this new map. However, with a new map comes new achievements. And with new achievements come new skins and maybe even towers. In today's video, we're going to look at every reward you get from beating this new map. Without further ado, let's jump straight into it. The first reward that you can get for beating Chaos Kingdom in easy is not one, but two skins, Black Checker and Red Checker, which are pretty cool. I don't think the black or the red one is better than each other. I think they are both really situational for which hero you put them on. The only thing that is kind of a shame with the checker ones is that some of the UV maps of the heroes are kinda chunky and wonky. So, at some parts of the body it doesn't really look like checkers and more like stripes or even curves, which is pretty weird. That said, it is super awesome that you get two skins for just beating an easy map. The next reward that you're gonna get is on Chaos Kingdom Medium. It is called King of Slimes and it is a skin for the King Slime. First of all, I absolutely love the cartoonish outline that it has and it's super cool. It looks really demonic and looks like it came right out of a comic book, which is super cool. I have to say this is probably the best skin you can wear on King Slime. It's kind of a shame that it doesn't give the same cartoonish outlines to his summons, but oh well, you can't have it all. And last but not least is probably the best reward you can get this update. It is from Chaos Kingdom Heart. And this doesn't unlock a skin, it unlocks a brand new tower, Jester. Now I am gonna make an entire separate video on Jester and how he works. But the gist of it is that he is a Jester and he can spawn a bunch of different effects, either good or bad. It's one of the most fun towers in the game right now, so I highly suggest you picking them up. So about the update, I think that the map rewards for Chaos Kingdom are one of the best map rewards that we ever gotten. There is, however, also a pirate map that may or may not have even cooler stuff. But you will see that another time. I really love the fact that you get rewarded for completing each stage of the level. It gives pro players a reason to go to an easy stage and maybe help out a couple of new players, which is really cool and fun. So, have you completed all the modes of Chaos Kingdom? Or are you still struggling with one of the modes? Let me know. But anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye!